Swamp deep fish. Hope there's no wolves here. Seems like a decent duck. Actually, let's take this one. We'll use the duck villager to bring down the other boar later. What strategy do we go? Seems like we're kind of okay, never mind, it's pretty open here. I was thinking to go men at arms and go aggressive, but map seems really weird. Might not work out. Weird map for Saltmarsh, who would have seen that coming? His TC is here, he's been luring deer. Greedy boy. Yeah, let's try and go up and go man at arms. Sounds fun. Well, potentially fun. I think we can go up after this, yeah. Duck, I need to check if we can actually. If our ducks are connected. Oh, can I not even cross here? What is this? Yeah, at least the docks are connected. So men at arms with a small. Let's go forward. Whatever. Barracks should have been up though. Now, our men at arms will be late to be out to the party. Where can we make an impact? Oh shit. Okay, let's not reveal our man at arms yet. Still Dark Age, so this could do some decent damage. Unless he's walling, which he kind of is, I guess. Okay, so he's reacting to the tower, that's good for us. Then we can just move and place the tower elsewhere. Oh, wait, what? I guess we're not going there. Oh, he made a second dock, so he's coming into water. That's fine, because the water is bad now. We've used the good parts of the water. Those bears will hurt him. I just want to take as many fish with me before I lose the water. Can't we hit with all? Okay, there we go. You're gonna be able to do it. Okay, he's probably making a tower, counter tower. Should be able to pick up pretty quick ourselves. We can take out his blacksmith over here. This is fine, there's no good fish anymore. Don't want him to wall me in. He should be safe on water here, because he can just put galleys here. So I'm just gonna go up now, I'm not gonna overcommit to any attack. Seems like it's kind of open on this side now as well. Might be able to do some damage from there. Okay. Just realized I can't go up without the second building. I think we're in a pretty good spot. Okay, we can actually go in here. Or I guess I spoke too quickly. Tower. Gonna make a second dock just to make some fires to, because why not? Pretty much. I need more, put some people on stone. I guess you guys are perfect for that. Just gonna try and make a run for it with the scout. See if I can scout anything in their back. Okay, that's nice. He has blacksmith market, so it implies that he's not really doing any military yet, at least. Once we have water, we can transport archers over. Gotta get those guys over quick before he sends out something that can actually stop it. still doing the passive approach. He's just trying to boom with Mangonel defense. Guess Scorpion defense is another option. Fourth TC. He could have a duck in this league. I shouldn't have. I should have seen it with my scout earlier then. Balanced eco indeed. I was counting on making more units, but kind of becomes impossible when you do stone walls. I'm gonna make like 6 Mangonels, then I'm gonna just attack him. Try and catch him by surprise. What's that? Okay. Canalos Magnus will be a bad idea since he will have War Raiders. Not the most fun games though, just market your way to him. I could do that. Make a market anyway. It's a little bit annoying though, delete the barracks. Oh, he's bought a lot of food. See the prices, so high. Yeah, not much we can do, but just wait. Yeah. shouldn't waste those. If he has two ward raiders, then those are dead. This will just be a war raider game, I think. Oh my god. What's up? Try and buy the market as quick as possible because the price is so good still. As soon as Gables is done, I'm gonna buy, like, sell like a lot of wood at least. Fish eco isn't as good anymore, so there are gonna be worse pup for me. Oh, we got it. Should have a relic advantage, right? Oh, I'm not paying attention. Need a wheel saw there to repair. I have the numbers, I think I can fight fairly cost efficiently there still. Also the upgrades. Oh, that's fine. Careful, I don't make too many wheels. Then I'll be housed. And I won't have a big enough army to deal with him. Oh, prices are so good. Sick. Sure about this? He did actually have these numbers. It's an okay fight for him. My food echo isn't good enough. I sack that castle and we'll focus on the other one, try and keep that one alive. Gonna be able to afford more castles anyway. I'm almost tempted to buy food. I think I'd have this little food. Let's go there, we're gonna try and make a transport and go there if we can. Oh, maybe we can cross here. No, I don't think so. I'm fine with losing that castle as well. Oh, Heavy Scorps. It's interesting. He's really going for it. Moving really far for these traps. That should be a good fight for me. I'm gonna start adding traps. We have 4 relics as well. He's spending gold on Scorps, which I don't agree with. These guys as well. Maybe I shouldn't have sent those guys away. Should be okay though. Worst case scenario, we just buy more castles. Can't afford it. Such good prices still on the market. Siege, why is he not making just onagers? I'll show him how he should make, what siege he should make. Oh, there's gold here as well. Try and get some wolves over there. So incoming, so he does know about this gold. Then kind of tricky with this choke point as well to be attacking. Just have this small choke. That's why onagers should be better as well. He stumbled this. We can take that gold as well without him doing anything about it for a while, then that would be good for us. SO incoming, one more seed workshop, then we should have enough. Okay, he's gonna take that. Let's hold this for a while. We have water as well, so I guess we can just also add galleys to sit here. Make two more transports and we'll send like 20 votes at a time over there. Try and not reveal the managers yet. Come at me, bro. Now they turn SO. There we go. Not the most fun games because of how it turned out, but we tried to play aggressive and try to make some fun out of it, but it was hard. But it's interesting, these kind of late games as well. Don't agree with him making scorps, but I guess like since he had, probably had an overflow of food and wood, he thought he could afford to upgrade, and then it didn't hurt. Like, it didn't hurt to add, of course, but if you want to do siege in these types of wars, you're much better off doing siege on others. GG. Oh my god, we have almost 1,000 viewers. Did you patrol your onagers? No, I did not. They, you can't patrol onagers. You can patrol scorps and siege rams, but not onagers for some reason. Onagers? 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 I don't know what's the correct pronunciation. Yeah, we had 4 relics against none as well, so that's 2,000 extra gold. We bought much extra gold with our extra resources. So yeah, I think like the map control and all our early aggression gave us was enough.